One report says retail credit cards have hit record APR highs this year. On Tuesday's Watching Your Wallet, we take a look at the numbers and find out from an expert what you can do to avoid paying higher interest rates. Tonight at 10,